Hey, what's going on, peoples of my universe? Where we left off, I was doing copyright. Not really, for people. For people to enjoy it. That they weren't fully cooked. Oh yeah, and I got cooked pork chop and balls. So, let's go hunting for diamonds, shall we? Oh yeah, my helmet does there. My torches! I totally forgot about torches. Don't I have any? I have 64. Alright. What am I stuck? Did you guys see that glitch? Alright, that was kind of stupid. Alrighty then. I'm level 9. Poke at level 9 if you can't see my finger. And here's bedrock. And I jump up and I run over there and then I hop. And then I look down. And then this place is dark. And then I hold my torch. And then I keep on running. And then I wield my pick. Do you like my pick? And then I put torches here. Then I put more torches here. And then I continue mining. Blah 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 blah. I'm mining. Is that what I think it is? Let's get some light. It is coal! Oh, never mind, it's iron. Yay! More coal! I'm an idiot. Alright, continuing mining. I'm just gonna probably leave a chest just filled with cobble. Help me, help you. Sweet. Redstone! How can I ever repay you for me finding redstone? Redstone! Oh, I want to know redstone! Redstone! Jeez, what am I doing?
Yeah, that might be enough.
Whoa. That's just plain lava. That's just... Oh, wait. No. Please. Please no, please no, help me.
Phew. Okay, let's go to the side here, see if I can get a closer look at the lobby.
Oh, sweet, I found a mine.
Found one. Hallelujah, let me go.
Oh yes, I, after all this, diamonds!
I found diamonds! going to go home now and hopefully do all this stuff. I found some diamonds.
I can make boots or a pick. Oh, screw that. I'm making a pick.
I am running with a knick-knack paddywhack with a dog bone. This old man came rolling. Oh, phew, I accidentally pressed the Q button. Let's hold on to my sword. Do I have anything else? I am happy. You hear that piece of dirt? Look, I got diamonds and you don't. I am so lonely, the dirt said, because I have a dirt mod.
Diamonds can't be on the corner.
Wait. Oh, if only that was 5 diamonds. Oh, I would have been able to make an enchanter table. Oh, an enchanter table. Well, that sucks. Alright. Oh yeah, I need this. I heard stuff.
Time to go sleep.
Anyone playing my infinite water source? Creepers! 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 My moat! My mote! Oh no! 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 You see, this is. What can I do? I want the mote to be attached. I need the mote to be attached. Oh! This is what I do. This is what I do. You see, this is what I do. What?
What's the freaking thing doing that still?
Okay. No problem. See, this is what a bucket's for. Buckets are for drinking water.
Speaking of which, I'm thirsty.
Then, how?
Alright, we're having some technical difficulties here. Sweet. So that's not the water. Alright, good. Good. Very, very, very good.
Well, I got to end this video. Thanks for watching, peoples of my universe. Outro of Chest with me holding a sword. Then cocoa beans, which aren't fully grown. Then a chest. Then a furnace. Then crapping tables. With the chest has some diamonds and iron and cooked pork chop with sugar cane and a chest of awesomeness.